Hello, welcome to A Solid Start in Watercolor. I'm Lynn Powers.
If you've decided to start a life in watercolor, getting off on the right foot can make all the difference. I've loved watercolor for decades, and in this DVD workshop, I'll help you gain confidence with this versatile medium. I present materials, basic concepts, techniques, and tips to help you build a foundation strong enough that you feel confident exploring wherever watercolor takes you.
A flat wash is called a flat wash because you're creating a nice, smooth, consistent surface. There'll be no shifts in color or value. It's not because the board is flat. To the contrary, you want to have your board tipped.
The DVD includes 5 lessons, each of which addresses a specific watercolor technique and introduces a basic concept important to successful painting. You learn how an artist approaches watercolor and how to translate your ideas into paintings. We explore all the materials you need to get started, including papers, paints, and brushes.
Selecting a palette is a personal choice. You can use anything from a dinner plate to a butcher's tray. But what I think is important is to have nice deep wells for paint and large mixing areas.
Next, you master flat and variegated washes as you learn to control color and value. You create realistic touches using wet-on-wet washes and atmospheric perspective. And you add artistic flourishes to your work with negative painting and creative color choices.
I want it to look cool, so I'm using my cool blue, which is the ultramarine blue, and my cool yellow, and mixing a couple of puddles.
In the final lesson, I help you bring all the skills you've learned together as you discover how to use expressive brushwork in a landscape painting.
When you use a pencil, you don't choke down on the pencil and just move your fingers. If you can, you can move your whole hand or even use your wrist, and that's very true with brushwork. It's the pushing down and the pulling up that lets you use the full capacity of the brush.
The DVD has everything you need to start learning, and it includes printable line drawings for each on-camera demonstration, so everyone can paint along. Each lesson comes with a printable homework exercise for continued practice. Join me for an artistic adventure and a solid start in watercolor.